Straighten their elbow and lean slightly forward over the compression area.